I like how it actually stopped giving me money. Like, it stopped draining after a while. It's if the game is like, you've got way too much money to do this. We'll be here all day. What is happening? Why am I losing stats? Whoa. It is here. You're missing a... Looks like this slice is missing something. Oh, okay, I get it now. I get it now. We're not supposed to be here. I went the wrong way. Honestly, I could probably have gotten away with this. I could have gotten. That's... What? Done. Jeez. This is where I was supposed to go. Sibuya. Of course. Save point. Oh, it wasn't draining my money. It was, it converted it all into what I should have with Maka. So, means I have a ton of cash. Could just sell everything. What do you got? You actually have... Magic is... There's a Solomon. Wait! No, it wasn't supposed to go to Solomon, it was supposed to go to Jing. I think I could redact my mistake. I haven't done much. And so much complete. Oh, you. I'm going to sell everything. Except for it.
sell the same stuff.
It's kind of like they, they just, yeah, they essentially just took a zero off of everything. Like, the beads used to be 5,000, so. Keep the beads. Gonna be here a moment. I gotta get this stuff going. I gotta get rid of this stuff. If I sell these beads, any of them, I need them. One of the big items they asked for. In the end, we have her character. At least the main ones. Yeah, I think that's what it is. It's, they just took a zero off of my money. Left me with the true amount. Oh, wow. I don't want this many stones. This guy is probably like, why do you have all this stuff? What were you doing? It just built up, buddy. I looked away for a few moments, turned around, and my inventory was just like, I can't carry anymore. Yeah, I read her.
Safe.
To be honest.
Busy.
Are you kidding me? Come on! My goodness. Oh my god, that thing just kept hitting hard. It's a mess. How Solomon gets the luck. That was intelligent. Did you get it? Go away. Oh, that's funny. Not that strong. I know you're not that strong because I have you're in the party. You, on the other hand, like... One in Shinjuku that has the ability to project himself into another person's mind. Demon that has possessed our messiah. Yeah, I don't want to get involved with the messiah. And darkness? Come on, not the Temple Knights now! It's really annoying. You can't do this to me! Not in a play area like this! Wow. But as now there's nothing I can do. I can't do this now. What? First of all, why would the image be so tiny on the screen? Navigate through the secret. I'm going to die anyway, so. You're supposed to do something here, but it doesn't make sense now. It says to leave the room and head due east. How are you supposed to get over there? Yeah, I could at least. At least recover, I guess, my health. Where am I? I hate things like this. They don't even give you. Wow. Alright, I need to go north. Don't.
Yeah, right.
What is this route? I don't know where I am now. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Cause I don't understand these maps now. They're not showing me the right way. These maps are bogus in this place. Whatever they, like... I need a better one that makes sense. That they don't. So I was okay. Now I make some money. Okay. See, someone put an extra line on the map I'm using. That one room that is like all them rooms. That's where we have to start all over the way. Grabbing all the items. I'm not fighting. I don't want to deal with this. Especially if I don't have to. Wow. All right, if you want to fight so badly. The two important ones that I need are Dead Asleep. This game is just so fun. What the f- I don't know the spell. There we go. Again. You know what? I'm just gonna collect this stuff and then do it later. I'm gonna collect this stuff and get through this place and then sort it all out later. I'm getting annoyed by this place already. Because this guide, it just doesn't tell you what you should have with you, like demon-wise or anything. It's just, I don't understand why you would make a guide about a game like this and not tell me, oh yeah, try to make these demons using this combination, this fusion of them before you get to the here. Or at least recommend some things to us. Instead, it's just like, go here. Go. Like, why would I go here with just what I have? It's like, well, now I have to fight.
I hit the fight.
I really don't want to fight Temple. Don't. I mean, if I have to, I'll just spend another two or three hours trying to build stuff. But like I said, I technically have all the demons that I could have, that are useful right now, pretty much. Two of them. Be nice if I got a better healer, I'll admit. The Messiah, no. I don't mind fighting one-on-ones. What? Wow. There's a rumor going around that there's a huge Oni living in a building in the west. Now that I'm blessed by God, I don't... Your religion reevaluate it. Like. The giant. Voice press. See, that's what I was supposed to Are you kidding? Every time I come into this floor now. That'll work. No, I'm not fighting all that. This place is annoying as it is. There's not a wall behind me, there's a door! Wow. I'm gonna die here because of how bad this is. It'd be a miracle if I lived. Wow, everyone's asleep now. I keep forgetting that. I hate this. It's so cheap! Wow. How many times are you gonna attack in a row? Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to live through this. I was so close. I was so close. All because I got... It won't let you run away if you're stuck behind a trap door. There are certain doors in this place that, if you go through, you can't go the other way. So they become walls. So, it's like a cheap gimmick. Like, this place is harsh enough as it is, and they want to add all that in. And again, I have to go through this place again. All because I missed the garnet. If I would have gotten the garnet when I did. Like, I skipped over the garnet chest. So, I was going back for it instead of just leaving after doing everything, almost everything. It's so cheap. If I die again, I'm just gonna grind. I have no choice. I won't. If I fail again, I'm gonna just farm and grind and see what I can create. I need to be like level 40 here. Are you kidding me? Knew it. This is so bad. You have no real defense against any of this. Are you kidding me? Right? It's like just one enemy can mess you up at this point. I don't know where I'm at. Okay. Time. Go after the garnet. Everything else. We have it. I wanted to make sure I got all the chests. That's the thing. Yeah, after this place, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna start farming and grinding, see if I can find a good place. Oh my god, come on. Every time. What happens is they push you back. No, I'm not doing with that. Three more. You really want to aggravate me? Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Probably gonna die here too. Like I said, if I die again, that's it. I'm grinding. I'll get everyone to level 40 and I'll see if I can make some real and some real demons. Focus. Pretty bad. Especially a new healer. I need a new healer. Oh no, we're not doing that. Seems like Linum. There. See, they didn't mark this that room on the guide map. So that's what's annoying about this place, is like the map for this place is not written like correctly. So you could be wandering around for hours on end and get lost and not know what to do. I fell. Yeah, it has pitfalls, so just let everybody know. Come on! I'm not fighting this. That, so I can keep going. I don't even know what's happening. So we're getting closer. Come on, just go. Every time I take a step, it's just like... Oh my god, I did it.